She just ripped it out of my mouth.